When I first visited the Great Amber, I felt deeply moved by the atmosphere of the spaces in the building and the community inhabiting and circulating through it. I felt so inspired to make a sonic contribution to it, adding a new layer of sensorial enjoyment and perhaps fostering new means for social interaction and dialogue in such space.